powered by WCTV.TV. Eyewitness News at 6 starts now.
Cracking down on hands-free. How state troopers plan to step up enforcement of Florida's texting while driving ban in the new year. Also,
who's like anybody else sees a boy?
The family of a missing voter found dead, now speaking out and looking for more answers about what happened.
But first, Tallahassee without a police chief again. The city's choice, Antonio Gilliam, suddenly backing out. City manager Reese Goad says Gilliam notified him of that decision earlier today. In a statement, Goad is saying, "This news is unexpected, and I am disappointed that he has chosen to step away at this point in the process."
Gilliam later issuing a detailed version of his side of the story. Capital City correspondent Monica Casey following unfolding developments tonight as we're learning more about Gilliam's negotiations with the city over the past few weeks. Monica, what can you tell us?
Well, Antonio Gilliam